I am truly honored to recognize Dr. Olivia J. Hooker, who is celebrating her 103rd birthday today. So Dr. Hooker is joining us from New York. Good morning, Dr. Hooker, and thank you for making time for us on what we know is going to be a very busy day for you today. Okay, so we know that you're going to be very busy today, but I want to tell the audience a little bit about your history. She is a survivor of the Tulsa race riots of 1921. Dr. Olivia Hooker learned at an early age to turn adversity into opportunity and to use her many gifts and talents in service to others. And as you will hear, she is not just a survivor, she is a thriver. She was the first African-American woman to go on active duty in the United States Coast Guard and among the first group of women to obtain a PhD from the University of Rochester in clinical psychology. She has dedicated herself to the acceptance and understanding of developmental disabilities. She was one of the founders of APA's Division 33, Intellectual and Developmental Disabilities, and served as an early director of the Kennedy Child Center in New York City. As a faculty member at Fordham University, she mentored many students and shaped their professional lives. A model of resilience and courage, Dr. Hooker helped to found the Tulsa Race Riot Commission. She has worked tirelessly to ensure that victims of racism and violence are not forgotten. Throughout her life, Dr. Olivia Hooker has served the cause of social justice and done so with grace and humility. True to the mission of the American Psychological Association, she has embodied the principle of promoting human welfare. And so now we have a cake, I think. There we go, we have a couple of cakes. Sorry you won't be able to taste the cake, Dr. Hooker, but we're gonna enjoy this for you and celebrate your 103rd birthday today. I think we gotta... Can you see that? So we're gonna sing happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Dr. Hooker. Happy birthday to you.
Dr. Hooker, do you wanna say anything?
I just want to thank you for all the years of cherishing that you've shown me. And I hope the same will happen to you on your 103rd.
Thank you so much, and we hope you enjoy the rest of your day.